Getting to be in the semifinal playoffs for this tournament, Liberty U19s versus the Prairie Mustangs. Prairie kicking off. Austin scores the first one for Liberty. And Michael puts the two up, making it 7-0. Nice play by Harlem with the score after. And a 2-point kick. 14-0. I think the call was a forward pass, I think.
Almost.
That was called back. Oops, not paying attention, sorry. And Matt puts one across the line. Kick is no good. Liberty has 19. 1 minute till the half. Harlem's second one. After the kick, the score is 26-0, and it's halftime. U19's 7's second half of the semifinal. Liberty versus Prairie.
I got this man right here.
Take him.
Look, slide left. Let's you watch him.
So I'm going to run out of battery space. I'm going to have to take a technical pause here while I delete some files. Okay, during that little break, Liberty put, Zach scored and Christian scored, which put 12 points up on the board. Only one kick was good. So 12 added to whatever I said for the first half. Which I don't remember.
Thank you.
Oh, oh. Run it. There you go. Nice job. Nineteen points is half. Barry's going to put some points on the board. We got the first five. And they got their first seven. And that's the game. I don't know what the score is. Prairie had seven. Liberty had 19 this half. And Liberty is going to the final game for this tournament against either East Side or Seattle.